All right.
Welcome to the stream.
All right. So while I was, well, away playing myself, I, well, played two of the other levels. Well, worlds, I should say. Yes, yes, I know, I know.
Super Mario Odyssey!
Let me lower the volume of the game a bit. That should be better. So, Halloween is today. Pretty sure I already did this world, but Oh yeah. Let me lower the bitrate so it's less laggy. 9050. Yeah, I apologize, the stream is looking a bit laggy. That's probably because of YouTube's encoding system. Since they implemented a new variable bitrate system, it kind of looks like it's screwing up with the stream. Of all the level types I hate, water levels are the worst. Freaking smug. Rabbits. Didn't understand why they had to use rabbits, but sure. All right. Watch lady dress. Oh, all this preparation that Bowser's doing, though. It's actually pretty scary. Oh my. Well, how am I supposed to do this actually? I don't understand how swimming in this game works yet. Oh, that's probably freaking. Yep, there we go. I just had to use Cappy, apparently. Oh. Yep, I'll go for that later. You know, I don't know what these blocks are actually. Because I've seen them in every kingdom so far. Maybe it's endgame? Wow. Oh, Dory's in this? Interesting. Probably might open up as soon as I get to them. So I guess the only way forward is, well, forward. Unless... get inside there. Oh, it's a zipper. Wow. We'll have to get used to a lot more things here, but... oh, there's another zipper like that. All right. Oh no, spikes. Not really. Let's see, I'll be a leftist this time. Sucks I can't control these guys though. Oh, hell yeah. I wonder what'll happen if I go to air, actually. What'll happen if I get more fish? Oh, there's one right on Dory. Let me get a cheap and get one. Thank you. See, it kind of controls like a turtle shell would if you're underwater. Dory. I'll show you out of the way. You don't come here. Let me control you. I feel like giving her one of the fishes will get me like a star or something. Not star, moon. Oh, they despawn. For a second, I thought I was onto something. Not yet. Mara doesn't really need air. Where else would they be hiding? Could be there actually. I should wait. I might use this rock to do this. There we go. Oh, I thought there was a star moon here or something. Yeah, lady, I can't believe it either. Alright, last one is right here. I only need 8 stars in this area. Oh, neat. Where's that mysterious hat door I found? Oh, there we go. These hat doors almost always irritate me though. Oh, it's one of those things. Clear the path first before anything. The hell? Oh, okay. Oh, I wasn't looking at the freaking TV. Alright, we good this time. Wait, how would I get up there though? Nope. Focus. Oh, coins. I feel like one of these zippers are out to troll me though. Nothing suspicious yet. Bruh. That isn't there. Woo-hoo! I'd practice these new maneuvers though. Are you kidding me? I suck. Take it really safely this time. I mean, I didn't think I was safe, but sure. I mean, some of these coins respawn. Thank you. before anything, I'm gonna get this eaten first. And then I'll screw around. I'll take the safe way there this time. Did I honestly do anything besides kill him? Oh, rip. Alright. Oh my god. That actually worked. I actually can't believe it. Now, I want to go back, but okay, never mind. I think that's the only way. Alright. Alright, how do I get out of here? Now, I want to say it's all the way over there, but... Should I be reckless and go there? You know, I'm a reckless guy. What was that? Is it like a stomach roll? I thought so. At least I had nothing to lose and I spawned all the way back here though. So it's a win-win. Not really. I lost everything. Water. You don't need that dress. Bop, bop. All right. I don't know why these pixel stickers keep on popping up. I don't know if it's either an Easter egg or... I feel like the jump, jump, clean, grab that I might have to do with this. Nada? Oh, oh, I found something. Oh. Oh my god. All right, enough screwing around. Up or down? Down it is, though. What's not? Air. I need air. Back door. Oh, hi, Captain Toad. Orf, 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 orf. Give it. I deserve it. I mean, there's this one pipe here that leads to like a city of some sort, so... Oh, I'll show you. You shouldn't be enjoying this. You'll probably need their unique outfit from here. You know what, why do I even need a dress anyway? Actually, there's a door that leads there. Probably have to go to the outside. Dory, I need you. Do I really need to buy their outfit to get through that door? The real question here. Oh, I found something. Oop, oop, oop. Thank you. Do I really need this? Oh, no, never mind. I'll take it. Could have screwed up. Yeah, nope, 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 nope. I'm out, I'm out, I'm out, I am out, I am out. Is there a female Goomba I need to impress or something? Because I honestly do not understand how this all relates. Do I really need this moon? All right, get up there. Hopefully this pipe or something will lead me to there. Oh. Don't tell me. Alright, we're good. Up, I see something there. Granny. I've been flat for a long time. Thank you very much. Do I really have to buy their clothes? I honestly don't want to. Take this. Take this hat. Take this and shove it, you know, whatever. Freaking scumbags. I'm only here because I'm forced to. It better be cheap. Oh, I have to bring a cheap in there, don't I? Unless... Unless I use this. It's worth a shot. I honestly do not want to buy what you're selling. No, I am swimmer. This is my swimming clothes, ma'am. Please, I'm forced to do this. Screw you. Please, I'm forced to do this. I don't care. Let Bowser have it. It's not my problem. Let me in now. Oh my god. Oh my god, lady. So needy. These clothes better give me a limited air or something. I'd be really pissed if they didn't have anything. I'm forced to get one. Whatever. I want to change now. No good, no good. Perfect. Grab one of these cheap sheeps again so I can go up there now. Alright, if I didn't get in that, I'd be so mad. That better not be timed. Alright, great. Like there's a moon up here somewhere. There better be something here. There we go. This is a pretty short world, actually. Thank God it's short, though. Oof. There. Actually, I totally lost it. Where is it again? Alright. What? I don't know what is inside the box. Oh, it's one of these. You know, I'm having Mighty Number 9 flashbacks, if you remember that stage. Yes, that one stage. I better have most of these, actually. Surprising. Oh, okay. I was about to say. Isn't that the hint the parrot gave me? If the names of the hints are the actual names of the moon, I don't think that benefits me, honestly. Oh my god. Swear to God, if you push me off. Oh goody. I haven't played against a long one yet. This is a freaking goofy clone. Guessing he throws it upside down or something. Ah, I see. Oh, that's new. If that's the case, then this is a pretty annoying boss fight. Because that means it's, you know, you have to wait. Oh, it moves now. It moves now. This one should be the one. No? Oh, okay. Be careful of this one, though. Atakoi. Got him. All right, I'm out. Eight more, ha. Yeah. I want to go to New Donk City. Oh, hell yeah. I'll have to wait for another day though. At the very least, I'll just load in the place to see how it's like. Oh, hi. Bowser is so desperate. Oh, it's a boss battle, I guess. That's the case, I'll just beat him and be done with it. No hidden stars. All right. Oh, is that has powers too? Okay. That's pretty nice though. Okay. What? How do I do this then? Not working, huh? Maybe I have to actually throw it to him? Okay. That's interesting. Oh, it teleports now. Do Mario Galaxy 2 for time? Can you not? Alright, two hits left, two hits. Okay. Die. Okay, thanks. Give me my bay now. Stage 2? Aw, I actually wanted a stage 2. That was pretty interesting. Bruh, I wanted to go to the Metro Kingdom. And it's broken again. Ooh, incentive. Well, guess that does it for today.